To start the pig off, we want both control knobs turned onto a high. We want our temperature to get up to 175 degrees Celsius. We want it to stay there for a half hour to 45 minutes. We want the heat at the start to create a crackle. From there, we want to turn one burner off and keep the other one at high. And we want our temperature sitting at about 110 to 115 degrees Celsius for the rest of the time the pig is on.